We have queen, knight and pawns versus rook and pawns. Black is threatening rook a1 checkmate, so we have no time to lose. Therefore, queen d5 check. There is no king f8 because queen f7 is checkmate. Therefore, king h8. Now, knight f7 check and king g8. And here's the trick. Knight h6, double check from queen and knight, so the knight can't be taken. King h8, and here's the beauty. Queen g8, check. But what about the rook? Rook takes g8. And here it comes. Knight f7, checkmate. New full-length video out this Tuesday. See you then.